I know you're the poet, but I thought I'd give it a shot. Remember when we talked about dying, and you promised to still think of me? You swore you'd touch each star while flying across the universe for me to see. The moon at night was our constant friend. We always loved to gaze up into its glow, and you told me when your journey ends, that's the place you'd most want to go.
Big girl!
Be my girlfriend.
I look at the MRI scan. I'm afraid I have some bad news.
I love you.
Hi, Lucy. Welcome to the other side. I heard one of your favorite places was the moon, so. Say hi to your new home. I did this. Oh, I'm Claire. I'm your guide, and the first tour starts right now. Fill you. Good. Now we have more work to do.
When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see love and rose. When you press me to your heart, and in a world apart, a world where roses bloom.
Now the real work on earth begins.
And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seems to turn into love song. Your heart and soul to me, and life will always bleed.